This rest area on I-89 South in Randolph sees over 280,000 visits a year. Police say one of those stops turned treacherous when a 41-year-old Canadian truck driver pulled over to throw away some trash late Wednesday night.
He was approached by three black men, and they requested money.
The truck driver told police one of the men had a knife. He gave them his money, but apparently that wasn't enough.
Then they proceeded to assault him and sustained some injuries.
Then the men took off in a white tractor trailer with New Hampshire plates.
The gentleman that was assaulted was transported to Gifford Medical Center in Randolph, and he was treated for his injuries and ended up being released.
And while state officials say crime can happen at rest areas, it's not something that should prevent you from pulling over.
We don't have a very high incident rate in Vermont. You know, Vermont's a very safe, traditionally been a very safe state. Not to say that something can't happen and hasn't happened before.
And there are certain precautions you can take to ensure your safety, especially if you're pulling in after service hours.
We recommend the standard vigilance that you would use if you were stopping on the side of the road. You probably want to lock your doors and you want to know where you are.
Still, there's a chance the recent assault could change things for the better down the road.
We're looking at our safety procedures and reviewing how we handle staff safety internally and also what we can do to improve safety for our visitors.
In Randolph, Charlie Gora, News Channel 5.